Hello everybody, welcome on board Heesen's Project Triton. My name is Rik Derksen, I'm a commissioning engineer at the shipyard and I'm going to show you our engine room. Let's go! Welcome in the engine room. This is where it all happens, so this is the heart of the ship. On board we have two MTU 4000 series engines, the M63 type, with 1000 kilowatts each. We have two turbochargers per engine. With those two MTU engines we can propel the yacht to 50 knots top speed and a cruising speed of 12 knots. Coupled to the main engine is a ZF5311 gearbox. It's for clutching in and out so we can go ahead, neutral and astern, and after the gearbox is the complete shaft line. Over here we have the main engine exhaust. It's a hot exhaust with a damper, and afterwards it's being cooled back by the seawater that the main engine produces through the water pump. Coupled to the gearbox is a PTO, that's a power takeoff. It's basically a big hydraulic pump. It's for powering the bow thruster. On board we have 60,000 liters of fuel, which gives the ship a range of 3,800 nautical miles at 12 knots. From here you can see the stabilizer hull units. We have two stabilizer hull units, so for each fin one hull unit. It's a yacht 575 stabilizing system. It's a zero speed stabilizing system, so it also works when you are at anchor. It's for stabilizing the ship for more comfort. Over here we have two Watermaker units. They are hydromar Watermakers, which can produce a total of about 12,000 liters of fresh water per day. On board we have a fuel polisher. The fuel polisher cleans the diesel fuel before it's being used by the main engines and the generators. On board, we have two Zenoro generators producing each 125 kilowatts of electric power. The generators are powered by a John Deere 6.8 liter diesel engine, and they can produce 125 kilowatts of electric power, which you need when you go from the shore to open sea. Over here we have the air conditioning plant. The air conditioning plant is for the climate control on board. It's also being used for cooling all the freezers and refrigerators. We are now in the switchboard room. From the switchboard room we can operate all the systems on board. This is the bilge firefight system. From here we can operate the bilge pump and the firefight pump. Also in the AMCS screen is a battery page. This is an overview of all the batteries that we have on board. At Heesen we think it's important that the engineer knows his way around and that the system is easy to use and easy to operate. The layout of this engine room is a result of more than 40 years of experience at Heesen. At Heesen, we are very proud of this result. Thank you for watching.